My name is Dmytro Kuczeruk, and I represent S4GA. We are the manufacturer of portable helipad lighting systems. One of our products is the portable helipad lighting kit that I would like to present to you. This is exactly this kit, as you can see here. It consists of two boxes. The box number one that includes accessories, and the box underneath is the box number two that includes actually lights. Entire kit can be easily transported, as all the kit is equipped with wheels and with a telescopic handle. Now, let's see what we get inside of each box. First of all, the boxes are connected. So to disconnect the box, that's how you do it. We will put it on the side for a moment. Now, let us open the box with the lights. Here we have special holders. You open the top cover, and inside you have the lights that we will try to see how they work. So you have to press twice in order to activate the light, and if you press longer, then you can change intensity of the light or activate mode such as steady mode or flashing or even quicker flashing. Another type of modes that we have here is dusk to dawn. Light is equipped with a photon sensor, so light can work from dusk to dawn, and also this light can be solar powered if needed. So let's put the light back to the box. Let's close it. And let's try to see what's inside of this accessories box. So that's how we open it. Here, what you can see is the charger that has six charging ports. And those charging ports are used to connect light to the charging, so we can simultaneously charge up to six lights. And also inside of this box, we can see special brass mountings. Let me take the light just to see how it works. So the light has special knobs on the bottom of the light. The mounting has special holes. You can simply fit, rotate, and this is how you fix it. This way you can fix the light to the ground. What else? Another solution for those customers that want to use the light on the ground, which is not a grass or which is not tarmac, we have this so-called rubber pad that also has the same holes where we have to place the light correctly, rotate it, and rubber pad is responsible to keep the light to the ground.